Are you ready to join the ranks of clinical researchers who are working together with the common goal of developing new drugs, devices, and diagnostics for the treatment of acute, chronic, and rare diseases? The Ohio State University's Online Master in Applied Clinical and Preclinical Research degree program prepares you to address these challenges and apply best practices as a specialized clinical research expert. Our interdisciplinary program, taught by world-renowned faculty from the university's College of Nursing, Pharmacy, and Medicine, will prepare you to excel as a highly effective administrator, regulatory specialist, or research team member for clinical and preclinical studies.
You're still learning a lot even though it's an online program, because in person, a lot of times it's hard to focus when you've been working all day long. So it's nice to have the option to take an online program and then be very present on the weekends when you're not tired and you don't have to go to work. And I don't really feel like it's any different than being on campus. It's a different way to learn.
Our set of core courses allow you to explore the theory and practice of research methods and statistics, the ethics of human subject and animal research, and the business of research operations and management. In addition, you'll select from a set of unique specializations, including clinical research management and regulatory affairs, which will give you an opportunity to learn more in-depth knowledge on your chosen area of focus.
Our faculty are experienced in teaching both online and in person. So the same faculty that teach in person are teaching our online courses. And we go to great lengths to make sure that our faculty are able to connect with our online students.
This 12 to 24 month program concludes with a capstone project or a practicum where you'll gain hands-on experience in the evolving research environment. Upon graduation, you'll be prepared to take on a wide variety of positions in the clinical and preclinical research arena.
I pursued the MACPR to get a better framework and better adjunct my current position as a clinical research coordinator. Clinical research coordinators are kind of the glue that holds together a research study, and the MACPR program adjuncts that very well.
What are you waiting for? Visit macpr.osu.edu to take the next step in your career.